feeling about this. I don't know. This thing had a mouth. What? Pull that thing closer. Looks like I can use my pull caster on that. There we go. Now, how to cross over this fire. Silence was helping me when he gave me his lens. It looks like he tricked me. It transmitted something through the spire. Did he save Hades? Why would he do that? Well, if I can figure out where he sent it, I can track him down. Hopefully the transmission node at the top will tell me. Doesn't look like I can keep climbing this way. Looks like this panel's ajar. Can I go up through the inside? An elevator? Let's see.
Access lift activated.
Lucky day.
Engaging maintenance configuration.
I wonder what the Carja will make of this.
Well, Aloy, I see you finally figured it out. To be honest, I'm surprised it took you so long to discover my rules.
You wrecked the lands to steal Hades. How could you be so reckless?
Reckless? You're the one who tried to purge Hades before its precious knowledge could be extracted. The mysterious signal that woke it, for example. But why not obtain one of those Gaia backups you've been having such a hard time finding?
If you knew, why didn't you just tell me?
I've been having problems of my own these past 6 months, Aloy. The difference is, I've made progress. So once your anger at my entirely necessary deception has faded, why don't you come out here and find me in the Forbidden West and learn all that I've discovered?
Oh, I'll come find you.
Yes. Well, and the coordinates make it simple enough. Even for you.
You went inside it, and it transformed, almost like the day of the battle.
I can only be grateful that it's a stormy day. Few will have seen the tower change from Meridian. What did you discover?
Hades. The danger didn't end here. It went into the Forbidden West. And I have to follow.
I see.
That can be difficult.
The West is called Forbidden for a reason. A tribe of ferocious warriors controls much of it, the Tanakh, and they allow no trespassers past its border. That said, under the Sun King of Ard, a fragile peace has been negotiated, and indeed, the next embassy will take place in a day or two on the edge of the frontier. Were you to attend the gathering under his auspices, the Tanakh might grant right of passage, instead of hunting you and attacking on sight.
Great, just what I need. More killers.
The Sun King.
Aloy, it's good to see you. You left in such haste, we never had a chance to properly thank you.
Can we show the champion the spear now, please?
It's a min. Quiet.
It's true. We bear gifts. Decorum usually calls for a ceremony of offering at the palace, but I thought you would prefer a less formal occasion. Bring them, please.
Avad, this is all very kind, but I... Who's it? Vanasha?
Better hand them over before she runs off again.
Really? Must you?
May these tokens remind you of our eternal gratitude.
Perhaps you'd like to spend more time with your friends. Come speak to me when you're ready to depart.
Machine carcasses. Remnants from the Battle of the Alight. There. The workbench. Okay. Master Override installed. Plus, something new. To store up and release energy. Resonator. Should help in a...
Are you ready to go? Or do you need a little more time?
I better get going. And if I'm headed west, it sounds like I'll need rite of passage from the Tanakh, as you said. Where exactly is this embassy going to be held?
Past the Daunt, the canyon that marks the western border of the Sundome. You'll find the fortress of Baron Light at its farthest edge. The embassy will take place just beyond its gates. It's a long march, a fortnight on foot.
A couple of days hard riding should get us there.
Actually, it might be better to rest here tonight. Head out in the morning.
Of course. I'll arrange it.
I have to block it out. My voice has grown so somber. These words don't seem like mine, but the iron won't subside. No matter what I try.
Seen anyone use one of those to get around?
Is that how I get to Baron Light?
Yes, I mean usually, but not today, not yet.
And why is that?
Well, the Daunt, the whole valley, it's infested with machines.
I can handle machines.
Oh, I'm sure you can, but I'm under strict orders not to operate until the whistle down at Chainscrape sounds the all clear.
Look, I didn't come all this way just to stand around and wait. I'll crank that car down myself if I have to.
Well, but then who would crank it back up? Fine.
Smoke's probably coming from something the machines wrecked. As for the quiet, well, there's a work stoppage in effect because of all the fuss.
What sort of machines are causing the trouble?
Nasty ones, and lots of them. Bristlebacks, they're called. Strangeness is, they're not native to the Daunt. Just showed up, all of a sudden.
No hunters to kill them?
Well, we've got hunters, just none that want to cross Ulvan, boss of Chainscrape.
don't do as I say immediately, the Sun King himself shall hear of your ignorance. Thanks to you, I was forced to spend the night shivering in the tent. Exposed to attack, I might have died. Oh, supposed to transport, but not... This... what? This Nora girl? This savage? Besides, Scallywag.
Wadis. Aloy.
Studious Wadis.
Aloy, you know, you're of Meridian.
Really? Well, that lesson's...
Fine. Captain's a friend of mine, you know? Where is Aaron? I'm speaking to someone a little more action, a little less... scroll.
Wadis.
Studious Wadis.
Studious Wadis sent Aaron and another vanguard out at daybreak to...
And so at daybreak...
Shh. Down the valley, then?
Yeah, said they checked the ruins on the left bank for tracks. Take it from there.
Okay. I hear there's a work stoppage. Any way to upgrade my gear?
I'll bet the Smith and Chainscrap would let you use his workbench. As for the Bristlebacks, you might want to craft some acid arrows. Hitting their canisters with those will take them down quick.
Thanks. I'll find Aaron and I'll bring him back. Hey! Where do you think you're going?
What? To the top of the ridge? To wait in safety.
Sorry. Operators have strict orders. No passengers till the whistle blows, right?
That's right. Best start clinking.
Jorf, would you kindly... I gotta find Aaron. But it might be good to hit Chainscrape first and upgrade my bow. Machines must have torn through this camp. This way, we definitely isn't safe. Chainscrape. Jeruf said I could get my bow upgraded in there. I'd be able to tinker with my other gear, too.
Outlander approaching.
Is that the Savior?
Wanna come in, Savior?
Welcome to Chainscrape, Savior.
Open up, guys. Jorf's orders.
Good enough for me.
The Forge. Petra? Aloy.
What are you doing here?
About time there was something worth looking at in this dump.
It's nice to see you two.
And not a moment too soon. Come on. Damn brewery's the only thing I can count on in this place.
Yeah, I heard. Machines, work stoppage.
Oh, those are just the latest malfunctions. Chainscrape's always been a few tools short of a kit. And right there is the biggest tool of all.
Our land, not our problem. The bristlebacks are everybody's
problem. Roland.
But he's a story best told over a cold beer.
Petra. I'm just passing through. I'm headed west.
Oh.
There's an embassy at Baron Light I need to make happen, and then I keep moving.
Ah, of course. Bigger gears to grind. Well, Flamehair, good to see you. You've got to move on. But if you want a cold beer and a few laughs with an old friend, come find me at the brewery. Your choice.
Well, this Olvan guy sounds like trouble. Maybe Petra could use some support. But first things first, I need to find that workbench and upgrade my bow.
I wrestled a snapmaw. Yes, I did. Why don't you pull that face?
Pretty sure it's your round.
Get in my round.